Thank you. This one is, this is a different one. If you search Jeefers Matt Brian, you'll probably find it.
Scroll results for Jeefers.
Hey, Maddie, can you hear anything?
It still learns fairly.
Yeah, way.
Either. It's fine. What is that?
Phaser.
Share one.
Yeah, Phaser. Cool. Of course, we'll subscribe back to you, man. You seem like a real chill, bro.
Oh, that's not Matt. I thought Matt like changed his name. Matt, did you change your name to the Phaser?
This is the first time we've ever streamed anything. Not because we want to stream it for anybody to see, but so our friend Maddie could watch. So
how did you find that?
Phaser, we're just glad you're here.
There's three people here. Oh, I think I'm on the message.
Dude, look at our YouTube messages. Phaser has subscribed.
Wow, thanks for the sub, dude. It's not even my channel, but I am seriously so grateful.
I should have.
There's two.
I should have freaking.
I think you probably left. What's up?
Maybe I should start doing this on my music account. Get all my followers follow my video games as well.
I don't even have to be here.
Maddie, what did you think about this goal in particular right here? Give us your thoughts.
I don't even have to be part of the office. I was chilling with the one Brian went to. Oh, is that a new pigeon? Oh, I think it's just like blue contrast or something.
I was so certain I was gonna make it in.
You see a picture though? A dick, Maddie.
Yeah, what's going on here, Phaser? I thought you were my subscriber. Subscribers follow the rules. You know what I'm saying?
Oh shoot.
Oh no.
My bad.
It made it extra saucy. Matt, if we can change the volume, I can't do it right now, but I'll do it.
Well, let's talk really loud.
But not really, because everybody's asleep. Right?
Right. Backward, what's going on? Shoot, I screwed up once again. Count on me.
Watch your language, Maddie. Abraham is the founding father of the faith.
How many, what could you say?
You know how many generations came from Abraham?
Is like a different
you did.
He subs. Oh my god, he is up there, dude. Jeez. He is. Oh, that one.
Here it is. Oh, he knocked it to the ground.
Oh, we're back up in here.
Maddie, you and your autocorrect. Oh, that's Phaser.
Jesus, man. I did not need to see that.
Oh, Dick Maddie, he meant. The type in sick. But it autocorrects Dick.
I know. You must be typing the word Dick a lot, man.
It's pretty funny.
I hear it prioritizes search history.
I think that's funny,
Phaser. Specifically Google images.
Got you.
Get in, baby. Oops. Let's fly over everything.
You got this?
Yes, I do.
Yes, you did.
See it.
My CPU did.
Wow. Bye.
We know what you mean. He's playing your Fender Jazz. Jazz Master. Jazz Hands. Oh, oh, nice. Maddie, how sexy this game is, or the bass playing?
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Sevens, two goals. He's gay. We're using a PlayStation 4, and we both can't wait to get the PlayStation 5.
What inspired the name, the Phaser? I'm really curious. Is that your last name?
I have a guess.
Is it a game?
I'm gonna guess it was Star Trek.
Yeah, okay.
Set phasers to stun. So I never want to kill those things.
Dude, how are you still bronze and I'm still red? This is still such a freaking mystery. Freaking,
it is a mystery to me too.
Probably the one I'm gonna choose.
That's pretty funny. I would choose salmon flavored.
No, I really don't.
I would definitely choose
this guy in the stupid gold flavor.
Cause I like salmon.
from Kappa?
Well, yeah.
I think it might be either. Unless it was all of them. It should taste pretty good. Maybe Max's.
That's true. Max's corpse.
Exactly.
That kid's freeze-dried, for sure.
I'm gonna go for this.
Oh, dude. I'm gonna finish it off.
Let's go. Give me an assist. I got an assist, baby. Let's go.
You already scored one. Oh.
Close.
Stole it from me. They're slamming me.
Slamming me. Just slamming me. Is that right?
Oh, yes. Jeff got that one. It says he didn't, but he did. He did. Jeff got
glitch,
that one. He just needs one more.
Glitch.
Yeah, see, he tapped it.
Hey, it's popular in Ireland. Hmm. So my name is the Phaser. I was right. So I guess. I was like, dude, that's really popular in Ireland.
Did you know that we were supposed to be in Ireland in 3 weeks? And, now we're not. We're going to London instead. Is that a mistake, Phaser? Should we have done Dublin instead? Because we were for sure everybody wanted to go to Dublin, and I sadly convinced them.
That's true. Everybody wanted Ireland so bad.
I was like, no.
It was like, really? It's like, it's not cheap. I'll go anywhere. And then at the very end, like, after we already bought the tickets.
Daddy, what are you saying right now? Matt, you didn't even send any pics. Now you're just failing for obvious lies, so you don't have a wife.
What name?
You don't even have a functioning reproductive system, so this is all obviously not true.
Let's go.
Oh, Phaser, dude. This could have been serendipitous. And just the chance of us bumping into each other on here would have meant we'd meet in real life. But now...
Can I go?
Yeah. Because of how effed up I am and I forced everyone to go to London.
Do you know Igo is a city?
Igo?
That's what I get.
How close?
I have a baby. I was like, oh my god, this is possible with my dog. He's got a dog. Doesn't he have like 4 cats too?
What?
No.
He has cats. The kitties.
Oh my gosh. Like with the name he does that?
Yeah, he has animals. He's a wiener dog.
Whoa, that is so weird.
Yeah,
he's a family man, dude.
He's getting his family stuff on. We're trying to like get
this one.
Here we go. Here we go.
Little funky bump.
Don't you tap it.
Okay, bye, sick Maddie.
Bye. Maddie, grace for me while you're, you know,
Jeff says hi.
Oh! By the way, Jeff says hi.
I can't believe it.
No, my freaking
this flip to the right.
All right, it's defense time. All your torts to the wall.
Look at that. Oh yeah, of course it's Mario over here. Yeah. Probably what? Let me think. Six in the morning? It's either six or seven. Phaser, I'm curious. I just asked this to an Irish man the other day. Do you like gaming rice? He's kind of considered a national treasure, isn't he? Oh, the phaser. The person I mentioned is Damien Rice. Do you know? Are you a fan of Damien Rice? I hear he's like a national treasure.
Stream. When are you gonna stream your Halo playing or your League?
I know, there's no excuse anymore, dude. It's the future. Everything's streamable.
I feel like you could amass a huge following.
Yeah, I'd follow.
Jeff Greet win. Who the hell's win?
He probably thinks you're Sushi Burrito. Yeah, Jeff, great job. So send picks. Right, you're sending picks, Matt? Because Jeff scored so many goals.
I scored one. Almost two. With Park.
Maddie, you probably think I'm Brian Henderson, but that's Jeffers accent.
Oh,
oh no. Ooh. Oh my god. Just... can't get any worse than that.
We're done with my name's Ronaldo.
Phaser, I totally understand. It's a silly question, honestly.
Here you go, here you go.
I almost didn't expect you to,
oh,
say he was a national treasure.
Like this assist, Maddie? Damn. Obviously, the goal was probably about 10 times more impressive. But... This is the most stressful thing, man. I got this thing in memory. Oh, nice goal. Very good goal. It's just redirection here. Sucks. It really sucks. This is. This movie just stuck. What is that? Spider? Big spider?
They can have eyes sleeping out there anymore.
Damn it, dude. Shouldn't have lost that game. This looks terrible. Fighting championship. Okay. If someone has. Oh. Okay.
How does it end?
The dude's face was like sort of like.
Stop this.